Hello everyone, welcome to another video. One question. In what universe prefetching the links by default is a good idea? Let's jump straight to the point. If you use Next.js and your website have a lot of links, anytime user enter that website, Next.js will load all those links if they are in viewport. Why they do that? If you click any of those links, boom, it opens immediately. We don't do that. When we open the website, we are there for specific information. We click, we wait, it opens. Or Google tells us this information is on the website on this page, go there. So imagine I'm searching for one specific information. I enter that website and Next.js loads everything by default. Why you do that? I didn't ask you to do that. What if I'm using mobile traffic and it's limited? You will soak all my traffic. For user, it's useless what Next.js is doing. Okay, why they would do that? Maybe this is benefit for developers. Let's think about that. For developers, it's also stupid because I'm losing my traffic, I'm losing my bandwidth, and if those pages do some heavy computation, I'm losing that computational power too. Developers don't benefit from that. So why they might do that? I have an idea why they might do that, but before that, I want to show actually what happens there. I have a small app. This app, educational website with 100 websites. Here, this is production version, and I disabled the prefetch by default. That's why when you load it, so when we load it, nothing loads. Let's try that on dev server, npm run dev. Again, nothing loads because everywhere I have disabled that prefetch. Of course, I could create some extra link component with disabled prefetch, but let's just get rid of all those prefetches. Place, I disabled, I refresh, nothing loads. Why? If I do a npm run build and npm run start, I can find excuse why they don't do it in purpose, but because of this, that they didn't disable it for dev server and enabled it for production, makes me think they do it in purpose. So what happens? I do refresh, it loads all of them. I do, it loads all of them. From here, just for these things, they will load all of that. Why they do that? I actually found where that error comes from. It comes from here. You see, default value for prefetch is null, and they check it for false, and they do it in purpose, bullshit. The documentation gives you an example where there is prefetch equals false, which gives false impression that prefetch is false default value. It's not. Default value is null, and then they check for false, and that's why this happens. Let me find, it should be here. Change it for false. Restart my server again. Nothing loads. I have my ideas why they might do that. They don't do it for clients. It's stupid to do it for clients. They don't do it for developers. It's also stupid to do it for developers because it's expensive. Developers lose money. The only one who benefit from that are hosting providers, and Vercel themselves also provide hosting services. I don't want to think they do it in purpose, so developers who doesn't know about that or who forgot about that will lose a lot of money because of this feature. Specifically, they don't see it on dev environment, so when they write the code, they don't notice that, and then you push it in production, you run, and users come to your server, boom, you start losing money because Next.js prefetching everything by default. If you ever feel down because of poor solution that you bring on the table in your company, just remember, somewhere in Vercel, there is a person who is proudly responsible for such a poor and stupid decision.